Hello， 大家好，欢迎你收睇我嘅 YouTube channel 英国生活英语讲正啲。我系 Man 啊，今次同大家讲一讲第二节嘅 Advanced Vocab， 系关于一啲比较困难少少嘅发音嘅生字，或者好多时会构成误会嘅。OK， 我哋依家立即开始。Right, first one， debris， debris， 大家可以睇到咧，咦，串出嚟咧有个 s 收尾，但系咧，我哋咧就唔读 s 呢个音喎，我哋净系读 debris。OK， 千祈唔好读 debris 咧系错嘅。Right， 正确就系 debris。咁 example 就系、是。I've got to clean up the debris. I've got to clean up the debris. OK， 好易用。跟住呢 ，next one is debut. Debut， 我哋呢度咧亦都有一个常常令人误会嘅，就系、是、因为个 T 收尾咧，我哋亦都系唔会发音嘅。OK， 我哋就读出嚟 debut。有啲人咧就 debut 都得 ，OK。debut 嘅解釋係咩啊？即係話嗰個人第一次上場演出啊，或者係做一啲歌劇啊，或者係踢波啊，第一次出場咧就係、是、debut。OK， example， it is his debut next week. Let's go and watch his.Performance. It is his debut next week. Let's go and watch his performance. Right, next one. Q. Okay, 依個拉長少少嘅 Q 音，唔好讀 Q 啊。Q. Right, 動詞又係咁讀 ，noun 亦都係咁讀。Okay.排隊。咁 example 點用呢？相當之有用嘅呢個字。Are you in the queue？ 有陣時見到好多人喺街度問佢：咦，你係咪排緊隊啊？我哋就用呢一個問題方式去發問啦。Are you in the queue？Right？ 跟住咧 ，You need to queue up from there。你應該由嗰度開始排隊。OK。There 就係嗰度。You need to queue up from there， 即係唔好話打尖冇意思，有少少implicate。Okay， you need to queue up from there。Next one， 哇！呢、這個字咧就好多時我哋都會用到啦，喺英國，但係咧係比較難少少嘅發音嘅。Rendezvous, 我哋唔读嘅 S 音嘅。Rendezvous 嘅意思咧，即系话一个安排同人约面见面，倾倾谈谈嗰个安排会面咧，就叫做 rendezvous。Okay? Very useful， 点用法啦 ？She will dress up。For their rendezvous, she will dress up for their rendezvous. 即係佢有一個宴會或者係聚會，佢咧就著靚啲 ，dress up， 著靚啲。Okay, next one. 嗱，依個咧我哋成日都用，好簡單，但係咧就成日都唔正確嘅喎。好多時咧，我哋以前啲學生就讀咗。呢個係三文魚啦，佢讀個 salmon 或者係 salmon 兩個都錯嘅，應該讀 salmon。OK， 唔好讀 sal 啊 ，al 我哋唔讀 r 呢個音嘅 salmon， 嘅短音嘅。點用法啦？好易啦，野生嘅三文魚咧就特別好食嘅，特別甜嘅。 wild， wild 呢个字咧就系拉长音啊 ，wild 读个 I 音 ，wild salmon tastes much better。我哋读个 taste 呢个 post 呢个啊第三声单数咧 ，third person singular 加 s 咧，我哋读一个窒口嘅音嘅 ，tastes，okay，tastes much better。Wild salmon tastes much better。Right， 唔好睇咁简单几个字，个个字嘅发音都要留意。Right。OK， 如果鍾意我嘅 video 嘅话呢，最紧要 like、subscribe 或者係揿钟仔。Right。OK， let's carry on。Valet。Valet。Valet。OK， V 音啊，有少少流风，最紧记住 OK。Valet 呢即係话帮人做清洁啊打理嗰个人呢就係、是、叫做 Valet。OK？还是将车整到干干净净好像新那样呢，我就叫做 valet service， car valet service。 Right， 有时我们去问人家，喂你帮不帮人做某种东西的清洁啊，我可以说 Hey， do you provide valet service here？ Do you provide valet service hereOK， 最紧要记住，如果你自己唔发音出嚟咧，唔读出嚟嘅话咧，喺个脑里边谂咧，就肯定会错嘅。所以最紧要发出声音出嚟 ，OK， 同埋 practice makes perfect。OK， 熟能生效，可以重复睇呢个 video 啊，重复听嗰啲发音啊。Right， once more， 呢个字咧亦都系啦，好多时都唔正确啦。这个呢是解好逼劫，好不舒服，好多人聚集在一起的，我们就用这个字了。Cram， 卷嚟 ,R 音 ,OK?Cram， 跟住 ED， 这个形容词 ,adjective。那怎么用法啦，哎这个是相当之好用的。Andy doesn't like to be in cramped elevators. Andy doesn't like to be in cramped elevators. Andy 呢就唔鍾意喺嗰啲 lift 好多人好多人逼埋一齊嘅 ,ok? 因为有个压迫感。咁呢度有第二个字呢就要留意喎。Elevators, 唔好读 elevators 啊。Elevators， right？ 呢个系解升降机啊，即系香港嘅叫做搭 lift 咁意思。如果系扶手电梯咧，就千祈唔好用呢、这个。如果大家想知道扶手电梯系咩咧，就可以自己查字典啦，或者系识唔识读嘅话，如果唔系咧，可以留言问我。Right？OK，、okay？ 最紧要 practice makes perfect。OK，so、okay？ this is it。And hope this is useful, and we will speak to you soon. Bye now.